Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Asinine Realms. I'm going to do a short Castlevania stream. Yes, I am. Well, I think I probably need to adjust which game I'm playing. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Sick. Okay. There we go. Oh! I'm gonna sit here and drink coffee for a minute to this sick beat. That's good coffee. I tell you what. Juiced. Name Juiced. Oh boy, where am I? Okay. Do I want to go left or right? Let's try this way. And let's see, I have book. Do I have the spellbook equipped? Let's try firebook. Yeah, witch. Oh! Uryu! I do wish there was a better control. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. For turning the spell books on and off. But you know what? Doesn't really matter that much, does it? Oh, yeah. Is this where I want to go? So I go up, and then I want to go to the right or further up. Well, that answers that. I guess there was just a power up up here that I probably already got. Well, that answers that. Can't really go that way. I guess I want to go to the right and then go up and then left. Okay. Oh, yeah. Can I go down? I don't really need to. Oh, I'm poisoned, Nani! Luckily, there's a, ...700 XP until my next level up, eh? Sure. Why not? Ooh-wog! Wanna go up and then to the left, if I can. Ooh. I've had the pink skeleton. Want to go up this way? Yeah. Can't go that way either, eh? Oh boy. Well then I guess I go back to the save point and then left. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, why not? It's short. Short and sweet and to the pink there. What do I have for my, I guess I'll keep the lightning, right? Wow, okay. I want to go... just keep going left, huh? Okay. Ouch. Oh, he's just gone. Cool. Is this Zelda? I got iron boots, huh? So better defense, huh? Yeah, we take those. Yeah. I think instead of lightning, the Yellowstone, I want the red. Was that a knife? Yeah, I get that out of here. Where am I now? Okay, I want to keep going left. Ooh, I got a level up already? Really? Wow, fair enough, game. Skeleton cave. Was that the punch? Oh yeah, we keep those. Ouch. Skeleton cave! I'm hoping and praying for a either a save point or a teleport around here somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Spider! Why don't you die? There we go. Not a whole lot of experience for that, but whatever. I do want this, however. What is this? Ankle guards. Slightly less defense. No, I'm good. I think I'm gonna have to mute myself because my dog is gonna start barking in a second. Dang it. I want that real bad, but I can't have it. I wish I could leave a point, like a mark on the map, where that is, but whatever. Oh, hello, Night Willow Fox. You're right. And you're right. Game's kind of easy, to be honest, but I also don't care, because this is a Game Boy game, and you can level up to just decrease the difficulty. Oh yeah, thank you for the congratulations on the easy boss. I definitely pressed the square button a lot. I mean, I'm so used to playing such hyper-difficult games that sometimes you just gotta take this. Is this a better jump? Sylph Feather? I'm guessing this is a better jump. Yeah, it's a double jump, okay. Wow. Take the Bible, why not? Do it. Yeah, this is going to be a short stream for now because I have a counseling appointment. Ouch. In about an hour and a half. Ouch. Stop it, skeleton ape. You're not my dad. Well, might be. I am sort of a monkey. Yes. Yeah, this isn't going to be one of those 6-hour obsessive compulsive do half the game in one sitting type of streams. At the most, I have like another hour left. Yeah. What is that, a painting of? Ew. Ooh, axe, huh? I'll keep the axe. Why not? Okay, those do behave like the old school ones. What is this for? Okay. That works, I guess. Where even am I? Life max up, okay. I wonder if these are old maps of Castlevania games in the background of these rooms. Yeah. I have 300 XP until the next one. I don't know what this does. I forgot about that completely. Big skeleton. Yeah, still like 300 XP. Okay. Oh boy. Leather cap? Okay, let's see what. What was that? Leather cap? -1 defense, huh? No, I think I'm good on that. It would be kind of cool if it changed your physical appearance, like a bloodstained Curse of the Moon. Or, no, Ritual of the Night. That's the one that. I don't know what to do. Oh, so I gotta go all the way back through there. Dang it. Ouch. Ouch. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's see what fire axes do. Next time I really need to use it. Oh, okay. That's what they do. I'll just turn it off, save my mana. I have no mana! I go down. What else is new? Ouch. Throw it. Oh, I was hoping it would destroy a fake wall. Get out of here and try going up. Actually, I think I go right. Thank you. Okay, whatever, I'm done with this.